Patients hate rosacea. They hate their skin going red. When you see red skin, it happens for many reasons. The most common cause is rosacea. Sometimes sun damage adds to it. And when you look at rosacea, it has three components to it. It has this background of redness with broken blood vessels. Sometimes you can get acne. Sometimes you can get your whole nose changing like in W.C. Fields. So what we usually tend to do is examine you. If there's a lot of an acne component, often I'll give you prescription medications to bring that back into control. But for the redness, we have some tricks up our sleeve. I'll give you skincare that helps control the redness. And we'll often start laser, usually V-beam or Genesis laser. And in a few of these treatments, the redness decreases dramatically. The skin texture changes. The pores get better. And we have happy patients. Thank you.